usually like a few months apart. But yeah, that happened. And the next day, me and my friends, we went to the park. We had a little picnic. We were eating together and just talked about life and just everything. And it was just such an amazing time. And I love these girls. Like, we were like, showed how much we missed each other, and it was so cute. I just came back from the mall. I went to go get some pillows and just some essential things, and I got food that I will be eating in this video with you guys. I have no lashes on, by the way. Hopefully I don't look too scary. But okay, so I got a cheesy Korean corn dog. I got some waffle fries that I will be eating with you guys, and I have patties on. Do any of you guys watch patties? Let me know. I want to know. I've been watching, and I really like Meatball, Anna, and Biggie. They're my favorites. And yeah, they're like, it's like on, but I just muted the audio, and then on my food, and then I'm just gonna start eating. So if you like where this is going, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We are still on the way to 10K, guys. Let's try to get it. And once we do hit 10K, I will be going live. So I'm so excited about that. But anyways, let's get to eating. Let's get to eating. I got my, what is it, sweet chili sauce right here. Sweet chili. Doesn't look that pleasing, but I promise you it's good. This is big bag activity, I'm not gonna lie. But let's take our first bite. I waited so long for this. I'm so happy I get to eat now. is spicier. But now, I was really hungry. Like, I'm not even talking, I'm just literally. Break. I literally go get that $7 corndog. It's cheap and it's so filling. And I just like it. Either get like eat. I gotta eat. I gotta